baby boys. Begin immediately.
Every year, men and women, boys, all over the world love to celebrate Christmas. We eat better, buy gifts for others, donate to charity. Yet, others are scheming, planning acts of violence like mugging, rape, theft, drug pushing, and prostitution. Many are lonely. We need to remember that the seed of the Son of God would not have been planted without Mary's willingness and self-surrender. She allowed God to perform a miracle.
Angel voices ringing out so
satisfied with the angels? Are we content with the stars in the sky? Seek him out as the shepherds did. Worship him as the wise men did. They wanted the Savior. They wanted to see Jesus.
Christ Child on December 25th. Even those who don't celebrate agree that it has had a tremendous impact on the whole world. He never wrote a book. He never went to college. He never held office. He didn't have any of the things which usually accompany greatness. Born with love in his eyes and a cross in his heart, a heart so pure and full of mercy, he never missed a chance to forgive. That is the essence of Christmas, love and forgiveness. Friends, may the true spirit of Christmas be with you.